probably, there we go. Get it in this mode, oh. Hello, my friends. I see you guarding that item. I also see stairs, possibly that lead to freedom. Okay, there's nothing in this area except for those guys and that item. So, greed wins. I'm gonna try and kill these guys in the item. Well, not kill the item, but these guys. Oh, man, that was really sweet. Oh, that was less sweet. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, I got cornered. No, no. I thought that there was a little entry thing there. There was. I must have missed it. Ugh, I was gonna get through the entry thing and then backtrack a little bit, lure them, and then attack again. That's what I get for getting greedy. And I have no idea where I was. Yes! Fuck you! Damn, I'm getting good at this game. Okay, well, I missed the first swing, but whatever. That was still pretty good. I'm proud of myself. That went well. Ah, sweet. More blood vials. I'm at 20. I think 20's the max. Guess I should go fight the cleric beast soon. Let me just see if this is indeed the shortcut I'm thinking of. Yes, it is. Alright, cool. So I'll go get my souls. I'll go level up my weapon. I'll go level myself up. And then I'll fight the cleric beast. Sound like a good plan? Good plan. Hey buddy, going after you, cause you're the mofo that's got my stuffs. Oh, okay, didn't quite kill it, didn't quite kill it. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Heal! There we go. Please die. Okay, cool. What's the other one drop? More blood vials I didn't need because I only used one. What's the item? Bold Hunter's Mark times 2. I'm gonna have to go read what all these items do because I've gotten a lot of items and I don't know what most of them do. Okay. Looks like this is another. What's his name like? Gastrogner or whatever. He's like a. He's another hunter. And he's a boss fight. So I might have just fucked up. Because, looks like I completely skipped the cleric beast and found my way to the second boss. I might be screwed. I've got 20 blood vials, so I guess I could give this a shot. Beasts all over the shop. Yeah, buddy. Please tell me there's like an option to just say I misspoke. I'm just gonna wander back and do my level up and stuff that I was planning on doing. Yep. You have a very very beautiful teeth and breath and whatnot. Oh nope, it's a boss fight. Is my closed? Yep, it's closed. Ah, I should not have checked that. Oh boy, he's got a gun. He got a gun. Can I attack you through here? Nope. Okay. Well. Does he have the same weapon as me? He's got some sort of axe. Neat. How much damage does that do? Ah, that took out a pretty good chunk. I might be able to do this. Got 20 potions. Ah, sweet. Hit him through here. I might be able to cheese this boss. Prepare to be cheesed, sir! I forget, does he have a second form? He probably has like a second form. He's gonna kick my ass. Doesn't he turn into a werewolf? Maybe I'm remembering someone else. Oh, he backed off. Ooh, he's learning. Or maybe the AI just did something different this time. Cool. Looks like I can consistently hit him with at least one of those two power attacks through here. Both that time. I just need a nut. Wait, what's that smell? Oh. I mentioned before my microphone's in the way, so I actually can't see the thing sometimes. He's saying something about sweet blood. Is this him talking? I'm assuming it's him talking. Looks like I can probably just cheese him. Yeah, cheesing has worked so far. I mean, under normal circumstances, I'd be like, oh, this is too cheap. Yeah, he has the same weapon as me. Oh, that's cool. I'm just better at it because I learned how to cheese with it. Oh, okay. Looks like cheesing is 91%. Oh, Oh boy, I gotta get some damage before it starts doing shit. Oh boy. Oh, I don't think I can cheese him anymore, can I? What was that? I'm kinda scared. Got lots of potions. That'll hopefully carry me through. Oh, we can break stuff now! My little, neat little cheese thing's gone. I'm pretty close though. I've got a lot of potions. As long as he doesn't like, As long as he, so long as he doesn't do some kind of combo like he's doing right now. Please no! Please no! I like how I haven't leveled up, and I'm already. Stop! No! I was gonna say, I like how I haven't leveled up, and I already almost beat the second boss. But then, I got up against those graves. That actually went really well. I feel like I would have done less good if I hadn't figured out how to cheese him. But at least now I know to be ever aware of my surroundings, because if I back up into something, then I'm screwed, because he does have combos that can get through my HP like that. But so long as I don't let him corner me, I feel like I could probably beat him. He seems actually easier than the cleric beast, but that's mostly because of the cheese method I found. Well, now I gotta go back out and get my souls back, so considering I still have a bunch of blood vials, I should be fine. So I guess I will beat him before the cleric beast, but then I will go back and fight the cleric beast. Be rest assured, I have not forgotten about the cleric beast. I'm just gonna go kill Papa Gas, or whatever his name is. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. Preferably mine. Ah, yes, you're dead. Okay, I don't actually need to heal up. I was gonna say, should I heal first? I'll heal anyways. Nope, there wasn't even a sliver. Okay. Wasn't sure if there's a sliver or not. But I'm learning. I'm learning. Heal before you pick up the items. Back into the fray we go. Yeah, this mode for the axe is definitely better. Maybe when he transforms, we'll switch to the other mode. Oh, hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. I need my souls back. Where's my souls? I mean, blood echoes. Whatever. You know what I meant. Where are they? Where do I have to beat him to get them? No, his eyes aren't glowing. He should be around here somewhere, but where? Like I'm just running around the boss's room willy-nilly. Just don't mind me. I backed in. Oh, there they are. Okay, I was gonna say, backed into some sort of corner, so I know there's somewhere. There we go. Then we go back to the cheese zone. Welcome to the cheese zone, Father Gassy. Prepare to get cheesed on. Yeah, buddy, can't touch this. Can't touch this. I'm such an asshole. If I was fighting this boss head on, I definitely wouldn't be able to do this. Alright, you can't hit me with guns, because the graves are in the way. You're too short. If you were a little bit taller, you could... Oh, okay, I was going to say you could fire over the top of it, but, can I just spam him? You spamming, bro? Don't be spamming. No one likes spammers. I'm kind of spamming, though, too. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, I get it. I got a little bit overconfident. Don't worry. Learned my lesson. Still got lots of potions, and you're almost at half HP. Might even have enough potions afterwards to take on the cleric beast, huh? Oh, I should go do what? Oh, that's gonna hit me. Yep, that hit me. Ah, okay. So he can cheese me back if his axe is extended. It's just that his axe wasn't extended for the first half of the battle. I don't know if that's a legit. Oh, okay. I was gonna say I don't know if that's a legit scripted thing or if that's just what just to happen here. Yeah, fuck you, Father Gassy. Oh, should have done that. Hey, buddy. Nobody. Is it just me or he's faster this time? Dang it. I just couldn't get away. Well, at least when I finally beat him, I'm gonna have 6,000 souls plus however many he drops. This bud's the important bud. You're just a bro with a shield. Wow! That was really cool. I'm definitely gonna have to keep that in the footage. Oh boy. Oh, fuck. Gosh. What do you do, like 4 or 5 attacks? And they hit me with each and every single one of them? Dang. Well, there goes those extra 6,000 blood echoes. And again, we go. Oh boy. Hey, buddy. Oh, no, not with the bullets. Oh, cool. My blood echoes are relatively close this time. Neat. Woo! Back to the cheese zone. Excuse me, sir. Would you like to come over here to the cheese zone? Fret not. The cheese zone welcomes all new members. Of which you are a member. Congratulations. What's that? You didn't sign up? Well, all you need to make an account at the cheese zone is to, be a boss that can be cheesed, or at least most of it. I mean, you have a transformation that cannot be cheesed, which is giving me lots of trouble. But at least your first half is very cheesable. Eat a dick, sir. As politely as possible, of course. We wouldn't want to scare off a customer. But politely eat a dick, yes. You're a fine patron of the cheese zone, so, again, don't want to, Oh, and out comes the guns. Yeah, well, I got big guns too, bud. I use them from the start, though, because everyone knows long is better. Bigger is better, they always say. Whoops, please, no, sir, don't want. And we just run over here, find these graves, do not want. Woo! And perfect. Oh, he did hit me. Okay. I was gonna say, I wasn't sure if he was gonna hit me there. Come here, buddy. Oh, there's a transformation we all know and love. At least I got hit in really quickly there. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Pardon me, sir. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna heal. Excuse me, sir. Oh, that's the wrong button. I was gonna say, why didn't I heal? No! Me pushing the wrong button might be the death of me. Woo! Come here, buddy. Come here, papa. Bad papa. No, papa, please don't. I'm just doing nothing but dodging this round. Eventually he's gonna run out of stuff to break, so, and I am totally okay with that. No, papa. Because then I won't run into stuff, like I am right now. Thank you. I am actually okay with you breaking those things down. Woo! No, bad papa. No, papa. No. Yes, I win. Haha, I didn't have to use the gun after all. I still don't have to learn that dumb skill. I got a tomb key and a checkpoint. Haha, I earned a trophy too. Hooray. Oh, joyous day. Whew. I feel pretty fucking great right now, not gonna lie. Did I only get 6,000 souls? Yeah. I feel like that should have been worth more. Oh well. I still feel pretty good about myself.